Winds continue to be on the northwest, and right now we're getting close.